Hi, I'm Alex Bucket, and this is NHRA Now. We're right in the middle of race week for the Tire Kingdom NHRA Gator Nationals at historic Auto Plus Raceway in Gainesville. I don't know about you, but after 2 weeks off, I'm ready to get back to racing action. This weekend, we'll relive one of the greatest moments in NHRA history that happened in Gainesville exactly 20 years ago. That moment? The first 300-mile-an-hour run in Top Fuel by the King of Speed himself, Kenny Bernstein. We'll honor Kenny and his team Saturday morning, just before Nitro qualifying. We'll even have the original Bud car on display throughout the weekend at the Darrell Gwynn Foundation booth on the Midway. Don't miss your chance to meet Kenny at an autograph session, also at that display, Saturday afternoons between qualifying sessions. It's also the 2012 debut of our two-wheel class, Pro Stock Motorcycle. The man to watch this weekend has got to be Eddie Krawick. Not only has he won the past two Gator Nationals and is the reigning world champ, he just laid down the first 200-mile-an-hour run in the class's history in preseason testing. Now, that stat may be unofficial since it wasn't under competition, but I have a good feeling that that may change this weekend. There will be some new faces in Top Fuel and Funny Car this weekend. We haven't seen Hillary Will or Brady Calvota in a few years, but they both will be making their return to Top Fuel this weekend at the Gators. Rookie Blake Alexander will also be making his 2012 debut in Funny Car. We'll also get to see some fan favorites for the first time this year, including TJ Zizzo, Dom Lagana, The Greek, and Dale Creasy Jr. The Wild and Wacky Pro Mod cars will start their season at Auto Plus Raceway in Gainesville, which means we'll get our first look at some new cars and see some very familiar faces for the first time this year. Veteran Danny Rowe will start his season with championship hopes, while Leah Pruitt, who started driving late in the season last year, will attempt to make her mark in her first full season of competition. Last weekend was the annual March meet at Famosa Raceway in Bakersfield. Larry Dixon Jr. and Sr. were the grand marshals of the very popular event that features nostalgia funny cars and many other cool hot rods. Not only is Larry Dixon a three-time Top Fuel World Champ, he's clearly a big fan of the NHRA as well. Ron Capps was also at the March meet, and he drove the Worsham Family Nostalgia Funny Car. And his crew was some of the who's who in the tuning world, including some from Kalitta, some from Don Schumacher Racing, and Robert Height was even seen around there too. Glad to see these guys can work together on their off weekend. Chad Head, Director of Racing and Operations at Allen Abbey and son of iconic funny car driver Jim Head, made his debut behind the wheel at the March meet in the Head Family Funny Car. He made it all the way to the final round, eventually falling to Tim Boychuk. But it makes you wonder, is Chad itching to get behind the wheel of his dad's Nitro funny car? Guess we'll just have to wait and see. If you love NHRA drag racing as much as they do and want to relive the thrilling season we had last year, now you can. The 2011 Year in Review is now available for purchase at NHRAstore.com. There's still time to get your tickets for this weekend's Tire Kingdom NHRA Gator Nationals. If you haven't gotten them yet, visit NHRATix.com and don't forget, kids 12 and under getting free, so you can make it a family affair. For information on these stories and more, and to keep up with the latest, you can visit NHRA.com, find us on Facebook, or follow us on Twitter. I'm Alex Baca. Thanks for checking in with me, and I'll see you next time on NHRA Now.